वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। अल्पाक्षरम् असन्दिग्धम्
अल्पाक्षरम् असन्दिग्धम्
सारवत् विश्वतो मुखम् अस्तोभम् अनवद्यम् च सूत्रं सूत्रविदो विदुः लन्
झटतौ
अकुग विसर्जनीयानां कंठः इचुयशानां तालु ऋटुरषाणां मूर्धा लुतुलसानां दन्ताः उपोपद्मानीयानां ओष्ठौ नासिका च एदैतो गोकण्ठतालु अकारस्य दन्त ओष्ठम् जह्वा मौलीयस्य जह्वा मौल्यम् नासिका अनुस्वारस्य रामो राजमनिः सदा विजयते रामं रमेशं भजे
रामो राजमनिः सदा विजयते रामं रमेशं भजे
रामेणाभिहता निशाचरचमोः रामाय तस्मै नमः रामान्नास्ति परायणं परतरं रामस्य दासोऽस्म्यहम् रामे चित्तलयः सदा भवतु मे भो राम मामुद्धर Just a quick recap of the Kshatriya topic. So what we are seeing, Kshatriya, it's a Krit Pratyaya, it's a Krit Sarvadhatuka Pratyaya, it's a Krit Pratyaya and it is Sarvadhatuka. Why? Because it is shit, therefore sarvadhatukam. So krit sarvadhatukam. Because it is sarvadhatukam, therefore, and also it is a krit pratyaya, therefore it follows the dhatu. Bhu dhatu, for example, bhu dhatu. Bhu dhatu plus kshatriya pratyaya. When a dhatu is followed by a sarvadhatuka pratyaya, kartari, in kartari sense, it means in active voice. Kartari sarvadhatuke, in active voice, in active kartari, when a sarvadhatuka pratyaya follows, when we say sarvadhatuka means pratyaya only. It is a name given for the pratyayas added to dhatus. So sarvadhatuka pratyaya is added to dhatu. When the sarvadhatuka pratyaya follows dhatu, then the gana vikarna walks in. Gana vikarna corresponding to the vikarna. Bhu dhatu belongs to first gana, therefore shab comes. So bhu plus shab plus kshatriya. So then bhu is the anga for shab. And bhu plus shab is the anga for Kshatriya. The procedure is same as the derivation for the Tinganta. Bhavati we get the same way. Bhu plus Shab plus Tipratya. The Tinganta we add the same way. So Bhu plus Shab. Bhu will take Guna because Sarvadhataka Pratya and it is pit. Therefore, Guna can happen to the Anga. Bhu will become Bhu. Bhu plus Shap. Shap is A. So, for Bhu plus A plus then Kshatriya. Bhu plus A is Ayadi Sandhi. You get Bhava. Bhava plus Kshatriya. Kshatriya is Sarvadhatuka, but it is not pit. Therefore, it will be deemed to be kit. And therefore, no guna is possible to the anga. An anga also doesn't have any guna letter, doesn't have any ik letter. The last letter is not, it's not ik, and the penultimate is a consonant. So va is vakara plus a. So therefore, guna possibility not there. And also, even if it is there, it is not possible because followed by sarvadhatuka apit, which is deemed to be kit. So therefore, after that, need to add these two in keeping with the sandhi rules. Bhava plus at, apadanta followed by guna letter. Purva pariyoga sthane gunaha adesha bhavati. Therefore, you get bhavat. Now, bhavat is that you have got bhavat. Now, bhavat can be declined. So, it will be bhavan, bhavantau, bhavantaha, bhavantam, bhavantau, bhavataha. It can be declined like murutshabda. This is pratipadikam bhavat, takarantaha. If it is pullinga, when sravanamastana pratyaya follows, numakama comes. Now, if it is trilinga, just to introduce trilinga, we'll introduce trilinga, let us see the forms. Taking another dhatu, you can take some other dhatu. Let us take a gach dhatu. Dhatu is gam dhatu. Gam dhatu, gam plus shap. I will do pullinga first and then strilinga. Gam plus shap. The original dhatu is gam. Gamlu is a dhatu, aupadeshika dhatu. This gam dhatu, when followed by a shit pratyaya, gam will be replaced by gach. That's how you get gachati. Otherwise, you will get gamati. We don't have the form gamati. We have seen some dhatus like pa, gam, gra, shadli, all these dhatus, when followed by shit pratyaya, the form changes. So gam followed by a shit pratyaya. Here shit is shatra pratyaya. So the gam will become gach. Gam plus shap plus shatra. Gam plus shap. No anga karya possible because the last letter is not ik and the penultimate also is not ik letter. So gach plus a becomes gacha. So gacha plus at, you get gachat. Gachas is pratipadikam. So that can be declined. Gachat, gachan, gachantau, gachantaha, gachantam in pullinga. Takarantaha pullingaha. Kachat Shabdaha. Now the same thing, if we do strilinga, what will happen? To derive the strilinga form for Shatrantha, what you need to do is, remember the steps. Number one, first you are deriving the pullinga form. Gachat you have got. Gachat is not pullinga, Gachat is pratipadika. If you are going to decline pullinga, then you can say, Takarantaha pullingaha gachat shabdaha, and then start declining it. Gachan gachantau gachantaha iti. Now, strilinga form is required. Then take the pratipadikam, and to this you add neep pratyaya. You add neep pratyaya. The content of neep is E is a pratyaya. So to convert Shatrantha to a strilinga, add the pratyaya E. You add E, the long vowel. That much. Here the pratyaya is ngip pratyaya. Pakara is it and ngakara is it. We'll talk about ngip later. Just understand ngip, whose content is E, is added to the pratipadikam to convert into a strilinga pratipadikam. So you get Gachat plus E. So what you will get? You get Gachati, but that is not the Pratipadika. Here, you have to see Gachat is Gach plus, or you can take Gacha plus Shatru plus E. I'm writing Gachat as Gach. Gacha plus Shatru, the same thing here. What we derived, the same thing I'm writing here. Gachat plus Shatru plus E. Gacha plus Shatru plus E. So now the E pratyaya is added. Now what will happen is, when the E pratyaya follows the Shatru, the E pratyaya follows the Shatru, and the Shatru pratyaya follows, preceded by, when E pratyaya is preceded by, when the pratyaya E is preceded by Shatru, and Shatru is preceded by Shap, then what will happen is, if this is a condition, now the condition is, again I am telling, when E follows the Shatru pratyaya, and the Shatru is preceded by Shap pratyaya, then what will happen is, this Shatru will take Num Agama. Here there is no Sarva Namastana condition. There is no Sarva Namastana. Don't get confused with Sarva Namastana. Sarva Namastana comes only when you decline it. Here we have not yet derived Pratipadika. So there is a difference. So don't get confused with the Numagama of Sarva Namastana. When the Sarva Namastana Pratyaya follows, when you say that we have started declining it, the Sarva Pratyaya follows, so how just out, then the Pratipadikam gets Numagama, Gachan, Gachantra, Gachantra. But here it is not like that. Here the condition is, when the Strilinga Pratyaya, he follows the Shatru, the Shatru in turn preceded by Shab. I'm saying Shap now because this is first Ganadhatu Shap. Then the Shatru itself will take Numagama. It's a Pratipadikam only now. What we are going to derive is a Pratipadikam. So you will see Numagama in the very Pratipadikam itself. So Gach plus Shap becomes Gacha. Gacha and Shatru is, the content is At plus E. Now this At, which is Shatru, it will take Numagama. Where the Numagama will come? Where does Numagama come generally? Num is Mit Agama.
After the last vowel.
Here Shatru is, where is the vowel?
Akara.
So after that it comes. So you get Ant. So now Gacha plus Ant plus E. So what is the form you get? Ant plus E becomes Anti. Gacha plus A becomes
Gacha.
Apadanta A followed by Guna letter. You get the form Gachanti. Gachanti is what you get. So you get the form Gachanti. So Gachanti is the Pratipadika. Strilinga Pratipadikam now. Gachanti is Strilinga Pratipadikam. Understand the steps. Again, I will repeat. Derivation of Gachat, or derivation of any Shatranta, we know. Adding Shatru, you get the Pratipadikam. Right? Up to Gachat, we know. Now, Gachat Pullinga also we know. Gachat, Pullinga, when you do the derivation of Pullinga, declension of Pullinga, then a Sarvanamastana Pratyaya, so our just out. And this follow, then Shatru gets Numakama, therefore you get Gachan, Gachantau, Gachantaha, Gachantam, Gachantau. After that, Gachataha iti. That we know very well. Now we are going to derive the Strilinga Pratipadikam. To get a Strilinga Pratipadikam, what you need to do is, to the Pratipadikam, Gachat, which is Shatrantha Pratipadikam, you add the Pratyaya, Ni, whose content is E. So you can remember, E must be added. E must be added. Rikaranta Pratipadikam will take the Pratyaya E. So it's very easy. Just like Nadi, E is there, always your Strilinga Shabda. So you add E. Fine. Then you get Gachat. Gachat, what is Gachat? Gach plus Shab plus Shatra. This we know. Now, the thing is, E is Strilinga Pratyaya. Follows the Shatru. The Shatru in turn preceded by Shap. What will happen? This Shatru will take Numahama. Shatru will take Numahama. The whole thing is Pratipadikam. Here the whole thing is the Pratipadikam. So in the within the Pratipadikam, it gets Shatru gets Numahama. That you need to note. So therefore, Gachat plus Ant plus E you get. Now, adding this, you get the form Gachanti. Now Gachanti, you can decline like Nadi Shabda. Nadi Shabda Vata, Gachanti is declinable. Let us do the declension. Declension of Gachanti. I'll show Nadi Shabda. You can repeat. Understand the difference between Pullinga Kshatrantha and Strilinga Kshatrantha. To convert into a Strilinga, you have to add E. When you add E, Kshatru will take Numahama. So in the Pratipadikam itself, Numahama is there. Okay, before that, then question may come. When Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows. When a Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows the Kshatrantha, Kshatrantha Pratipadikam, it will take Numahama. That is what we saw. Like in Pullinga. In Pullinga, let us take Gachat. Gachat plus Sum. Sum is Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachana Pratyaya. Therefore, what Pratyaya is that? Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya. Follows what? Gachat. I'm doing Pullinga now just to show you the difference. So Gach plus Kshatru plus then Pratyaya, Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows. When a Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows the Kshatru, then the Kshatru will take what? Numagama. Right? This we know. It's not something new. It's the same thing. So it is Gach plus Ant plus Su. Gach plus Ant becomes Gachant. Gachant and Su is Sakara. Then Sakara. Yes.
Can't see the screen. Are you sharing the screen?
Oh, I'm sorry. Very good. I'm typing. Okay. Then I have to do it again. Just. Gachat is the Pratipadikam. Gachat is the Pratipadikam. Now, I'm just showing the Pullinga. Pullinga Prathama Vibhakti. Prathama Vibhakti to or any Saranamasthana Pratyaya you can take. Su, I'm taking Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachana Pratyaya. Su, Saranamasthana Pratyaya. So, Gachat plus Su. Su is Saranamasthana Pratyaya, follows the Gachat. Gachat is Kshatru is that. That is Gach plus Kshatru plus Su. This is what it is. So, Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows the Kshatru. We know when the Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya follows the Kshatru, Kshatru will get Numahama. So, Ant. So, Kshatru gets Numahama, Ant. So, Gach plus Ant plus Su becomes Gachans. Here, Sakara and Takara, all these get dropped. So you get the form Gacchan. This is what we say, Gacchan, Gacchanto, Gacchantaha iti. Okay. This so is nothing but Sakara. It is Padanta Sakara. We know that Sakara is dropped, like in all these shabdas we have seen. When a Sakara, the Pratyaya Sakara follows the consonant Hal, then this Sakara is dropped. So Sakara is dropped, then Gacchant you get, the Takara also is dropped by some other rule. So you get the form Gacchan. So Gacchan. Now if you take the Pratama Vibhakti Dvivachana, Gacchat plus Av. Gacchat plus Av, Av is Saranamastana Pratyaya, follows the Kshatranta, so it gets Numagama. So what is the form you get? Gach plus Ant plus Av, you get Gacchantau. Right, this is Pullinga. This is Pullinga. Now why I'm showing this Pullinga is just to distinguish between Strilinga and this. Now you take this one. Gacchat plus Av, you get Gacchantau. Pratama Vibhakti Dvivachanam for Pullinga. Now, note the condition here. Av is the Saravanamastana Pratyaya. Saravanamastana Pratyaya follows the Kshatranta, Kshatru. Therefore, Kshatru gets Numakama. That is the condition we have been saying from the very beginning. When a Saravanamastana Pratyaya follows the Kshatru, Kshatru will take Numakama. Right? That condition is applied here. Now, in Strilinga, what happens is, in Strilinga, the Pratipadikam is Gacchanti is a Pratipadikam. Now, I'm just doing the Pratama Vibhakti Dvivachana Strilinga. So, Gacchanti is a Pratipadikam. Now, what is Gacchanti? Gacchanti is Gach plus Kshatru plus E. The Kshatru is, it is Ant. Ant plus E plus Av. This is what it is. Gacchanti, the Pratipadikam. That is what it is. Gach plus Ant plus E. So that is what I am doing it here. It is Gacha plus Ant plus E plus Av. Now Saranamastana Pratyaya follows. Follows what? Does it follow Kshatranta? No. Because in between E is there. In between E is there. Kshatranta, that Kshatru is not followed by Saranamastana Pratyaya. Therefore, the condition when Saranamastana Pratyaya follows the Kshatranta, Kshatru, Kshatru getting Numagama is not applied here. But the Numagama already you see there, that Numagama is because of this rule. When a Strilinga Pratyaya E follows the Kshatru, the Kshatru in turn preceded by Shap, then Kshatru gets Numagama. Because here, the Pratipadikam itself, in the very Pratipadikam itself, gets Numagama. Kshatru gets Numagama. The conditions are different. The condition is, when a Strilinga Pratyaya follows the Kshatru, and Kshatru in turn preceded by Shap. That is the condition, not the condition. Otherwise, this Num and this Num, both Nums will be confusing. Okay, here the Num is because of the following Strilinga Pratyaya E. Now, here, Av is there, Av will not bring any Numagama because there is no Kshatru, it is only E. E is there in between. Therefore, Saranamastana Pratyaya following the Kshatru will get Numagama. It's not applicable here. Fine. Now, so therefore, what you get? Gacchanti plus Av. Av. Gacha plus Ant plus E is Gacchanti. Gacchanti plus Av. So now Gacchanti plus Av will be, what is the form? Gacchanti plus Av is Gacchantyau. Ensandi. So, Pratama Vibhakti Dvivachana form will be Gacchantyau, like Nadyau. So,
Sharanji, I have a doubt.
Yes.
Is au, is it a sarvanama pratyaya for strilinga? Because 1-3 and 2-3 are the...
That is only for napumsakalinga.
For strilinga?
For strilinga, pullinga.
Okay, it's the same.
Same.
Sorry. Yeah, thank you.
So you get gacchantyau.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So now gacchanti, since it is a pratipadikam, I'm just giving you, showing you the difference between the pullinga prathama vibhakti dvivachanam, pullinga strilinga prathama vibhakti dvivachanam. You can see the difference between the two. The first one is pullinga, gacchantau. The second one is strilinga. Okay. So know the difference. Now, gacchanti, we have the pratipadikam. Now we can decline gacchanti. You can repeat. Ikarantaha strilingaha gacchanti shabdaha.
Ikarantaha strilingaha gacchanti shabdaha.
Gacchanti gacchantyau gacchantyah. Gacchantyaha gacchantibhyam gacchantibhyah
Gacchantyaha
gacchantyoh
gacchantinam Gacchantyaha gacchantyoh gacchantinam
Gacchantyam gacchantyoh gacchantishu
Gacchanti.
You understand gacchanti?
Yes.
Mahila, gacchanti mahila patati. The going woman falls. Gacchan balaha patati. Gacchan balaha gacchanti balika. Okay. So, in strilinga, you see the numagama all through the shabda. Because in the pratipadikam itself, numagama is there. Pratipadikam itself gets numagama because of some other condition. That difference you must know. Otherwise, pullinga and strilinga, both will become kichidi in your mind. That is why contrasting these two, I explained. You understand this? We are going to see this later. And again, just to introduce the strilinga now. We are going to see pullinga examples only. Continue with the same exercise today. The continuation of the exercise. But strilinga, you know, this much. This takes some time to sink into your mind. That is why explain this. Understand this, Srilinga?
Yes,
sir.
Just two things I will say to clear if you have possible doubts are there. When a Sarvanamastana Pratyaya follows, Shatru will take Nummagama. Shatru will take Nummagama when you say Shatru must precede immediately before Sarvanamastana Pratyaya. Sarvanamastana Pratyaya is Su, Au, Jas, Am, Out. These five Pratyayas. For Pullinga and Strilinga, note that. For Napumsakalinga, it is Shas, Jas and Shas only. 1-3 and 2-3. Okay. So, When a Sarvanama Stana Pratyaya follows Kshatra, Kshatra will take Nummahama. Now, we derive the Pratipadikam. Like the Tinganta, we derive the Pratipadikam. So the Pratipadikam naturally will be ending with what? Kshatra Pratyaya. Right? In Pullinga, what you do? You add the Pratyas. You add the Supratyas. So, just immediately. So, therefore, Kshatra gets Nummahama. So, Gachat is Pratipadikam. When you decline that, you add the Pratyas, Supratyas, Aujas, etc. So, they follow the Kshatra. Kshatra gets Nummahama, therefore, Gachan, Gachantav, Gachantaha, Gachantam, Gachantav. And after that, no Sarvanamastana, it becomes Gachataha Iti. Whereas in the case of Strilinga, it is not like that. Gachat is Pratipadikam. But it has to be converted to Strilinga Pratipadikam. That is achieved by adding the Pratyaya E. So, here when you add the E Pratyaya, Kshatra will take Nummahama, provided Kshatra is preceded by Shap. For now, Shap. Later we will say something more also. As of now, it is Shap. Now, here the Kshatra getting Nummahama, not because Sarvanamastana Pratyaya follows. Because it cannot follow. Kshatra gets Nummahama because of the Strilinga Pratyaya E. So, you get Gacchanti. Now, when you decline Gacchanti, when a Sarvanamastana Pratyaya like Au, Su, Au, Jas, Out follows. Follows what now? This Sarvanamastana Pratyaya follows. What does it follow? Follows E. What? E. Is E is a Kshatranta? Is a Kshatra Pratyaya? No.
No.
So, therefore, Kshatra, can he take Nummahama? No. Kshatra cannot take. Already it's got Nummahama. That is different. That Nummahama is because of the E. Since Kshatra doesn't follow immediately Sarvanamastana Pratyaya, therefore cannot take Nummahama. This confusion can come. That is why I'm clarifying it. The Pratipadikam itself is Gacchanti. Okay. So, Gacchanti, when you decline, like Nadi Shabda, and you will see the Nummahama throughout the Shabda. That's the difference between Pullinga and Strilinga. Is it clear, all of you?
Yes,
yes, yes, Sharanji.
Yes, sir.
Because this has confused me a lot in the beginning. It took some time to do Nididhyasana on this because in the Ashtadhyayi, Panini Maharishi covers the whole possibility just in three sutras. See, you are seeing only Gamdhatu, which belongs to first gana, but it is Strilinga is not as simple in the sense, simple only, you need to remember a little more thing. For one, four, ten only, this will, Nummahama will come. For sixth gana, Nummahama, I'm talking about Strilinga, okay. Nummahama coming is optional. For other ganas, Nummahama will not come. Then there only the trouble starts when you start doing other dhatus, other gana. But we will see, slowly we will see one by one. As of now, you understand Gacchanti, declinable like Nadi Shabda. That much is enough. We will further build on this slowly later. This class, this much is sufficient. So, this you need to remember. Maybe this I can copy a paste and send it to WhatsApp. You go through this and let this be in your sink in your mind. And we can see on this later. Then. Okay, I'm just sending this through WhatsApp. Understand this? Okay, let us continue with the exercise what we were doing. Okay, now. We did 34. We're doing exercises on Pullinga Kshatranta. Namaji, you can do.
But 33 we need to start, Sharanji.
Okay.
Yeah.
33, yes.
Hey, Prativarsham, Janmadinot Sabe, Rugnebhyaha, Palam Dadat Santi. Here Santi is the Kriyapadam. Ke Santi, Te Santi.
Okay. Yeah, please read.
Dadat is the Shatru.
ते प्रतिवर्षं जन्मदिनोत्सवे रुग्नेभ्यः फलं ददत् सन्ति ददते शत्रंत विच विच दात विच गणा इज यू कैन गेस
थर्ड गणा
थर्ड गणा देयरफॉर इट डजंट टेक नुमाकमा राइट
या
थर्ड गणा द सेवन धातुस ऑफ द सेकंड गणा वी नो इट विल नॉट टेक नुमाकमा फॉर से फॉर पुल्लिंग सो ददत ओके सो ददत इज नॉट करेक्ट इट्स अ मिस्टेक इन दैट प्रतिदिनं प्रतिदिनं बोधं बोधं प्रति प्रतिबोधं प्रतिबोध विदितं मतं सो प्रतिवर्षं अव्यय एवरीडे एवरी इयर जन्मदिनोत्सवे ऑन द जयंती वद्रे रुग्नेभ्यः फलं ददतः सन्ति रुग्नेभ्यः इज
संप्रदम्
संप्रदान पद्विच धातु रुग्नेभ्यः विच विच धातु विच क्रिया
यू आर गेटिंग
फॉर रुग्नेभ्यः संप्रदान यस फॉर विच क्रिया आई एम आस्किंग व्हाट इज द मेन क्रियापद इन द सेंटेंस
Dadanti is the...
No, Santi. Santi, that's all. Te Santi. Dadataha is Shatranta. So, Rugnebhyaha is Sampradana and Palam is the Karma for the Dana Kriya. Okay. Palam, Rugnebhyaha, Palam, Dadataha, Te, Prativarsham, Janmo, Prativarsham, Janmo, Janma Dinotsave. That also... Janma, that is, it's a adhikarana, that is a time. Janma dinotsave, prativarsham janma dinotsave, rugne bhyaha palam dadataha te santi, that's all.
Okay.
Te santi, te santi. Santi is the kriyapadam. Dadataha only, there's rugne bhyaha and palam. Rugnaha, rugna is the sampradana and pala is the karma for dana kriya. So you have to pull in the karma. When does it give? We can say Janma Dinotsava. That also we can pull in for it, Dana Kriya. Okay. Right? Let's continue the next one.
So the translation would be?
Translation.
Do it.
Yeah.
What is the translation then?
On every birthday, they give fruits to the patients.
Yes. Then the next one, continue.
Janaha vartaha shrunmantaha harshodgaram kurvanti. Here kurvanti is the kriyapadam. Ke kurvanti, janaha kurvanti. Shrunmantaha is the shatranta. So,
yes, it's a mistake. Shrunmantaha.
Vartaha is the karma padam. So it is connected to shrunmanta. Shravana Kriya and
Vartaha is what? Vibhakti?
Yes, Isharaji couldn't hear.
Vartaha, what Vibhakti? Vartaha.
Vartaha, Dvitiya Vibhakti Bahuvachanam.
Yes, it is karma for
Shravana
Kriya, Shrudata, Shrudhatu. Vartaha shrunvantaha janaha Ashodgaram
Kuruvanti.
Translation is?
While listening to the news, people rejoice.
Yes. Continue the next one.
Andhaha Bhittim Grinnantaha Sopanani Arohanti. Here Arohanti is the Kriyapadam, Andahike Arohanti, Andhaha Arohanti. Bhittim Grinnantaha.
Bhitti is the wall.
Yeah. It is the Karmapada Dvitiya Vibhakti. Karma to grahana kriya.
Holding the wall.
Yeah, holding the wall.
Andaha. Blind people. Sopanani. Sopana is steps.
Yes.
They climb the steps.
So.
Vittim grunnantaha andaha sopanani arohanti.
Arohanti.
Next one, continue.
The translation is holding the wall, the blind men climb the stairs.
Blind people, many blind men.
Okay. Karya kartaraha karyam kurvantaha geetam gayanti. Gayanti is the kriyapadam. Karya kartaraha gayanti. Geetam is the karma pada. To
Ganakriya, yes.
Gaidatu. Then Karyam Kurvantaha. Karyam is the karma for Karanakriya. Kurvantaha. Karyam Kurvantaha. Karya Kartaraha. Gitam Gayanti. While working, the activists sing.
The next one, 37.
Yeah. Kauravaha janantaha api adharmam acharanti. Acharanti kriyapadam. Kauravaha acharanti. Janantaha api. Adharmam janantaha api. So, adharmam is the karma to janantaha. So,
adharmam, we can. It depends on the vivaksha. Kauravaha adharmam acharanti also possible. Adharmam can be the karma for
acharanti.
Possible. Yeah. Janantahapai. Even though they know, they follow adharma. Or knowing very well it is adharma, they follow. But also possible. So it can be karma for anyone. That possibility is there for this sentence. Okay, the next person, Ganeshji.
Balaha sarpat bibhyataha dhavanti. Vyapadam is dhavanti. Bhavachanam. Balaha dhavanti. So, sarpat bibhyataha means fearing a snake. The boys run.
Yeah, what is the shatrantha here?
Bibhyataha.
Bibhyataha doesn't have numahamma.
Because it's bahuvachanam.
So gachan gachanto gachantaha is there. Janan jananto janantaha numahamma is there. Kurvan kurvanto kurvantaha.
So this is dvitiya vibhakti.
Dvitiya vibhakti. How can it be dvitiya vibhakti? Bibhyataha qualifies. Kedavanti,
Balaha Davanti.
And what are the balas? What is the feeling or what is that they are
of the snake, Sarpa.
They are afraid, right? Bibhyataha Balaha. The boys who are afraid. So Bibhyataha can be Dvitiya Vibhakti. It qualifies Balaha, right?
Bala. So it's not Dvitiya Vibhakti, it's Pratma
Vibhakti. If it is Pratma Vibhakti, then Numahama must come, right?
That's right.
If Numahama is not there, then what could be the reason? Not that it is other vibhakti. It is very well Pratama Vibhakti only, qualifying Balaha only.
Right.
Why Numahama not there?
Because it's an exception.
Not exception. exception in the sense, because it is, because it belongs third gana.
Third. Like dadati, bibhyati.
Yes, dadat. Dadata, bibhyati. You can see the dhatu is bi dhatu, bibhi. Two bakaras are there, right? Bagha. So when the duplication is there, and you can very well assume it is third gana. Right? If it is third gana, then third gana and the second dhatu, so the second gana, no numagama business.
Right.
So therefore numagama not there. So bibhyataha is 1, 3. What is the pratipadikam bibhyataha?
Bibhyata.
How do you decline?
Bibhyata.
Yes.
Bibhyataha.
Bibhyataha.
Bibhyatau. Bibhyata, bibhyatau, bibhyataha.
Simply like mouth.
Bibhyatam, bibhyatau, bibhyataha.
So no numagama. Simply to decline like mouth. Please remember this. First, see the Shatrantha, and if it is, you can easily recognize a third form, because you will see the same letter. See, Bakara, Bakara, what is the difference? One is Mahaprana, other one is Alpaprana. They belong to the same class, right? They belong to the same class. You will find like that. Sometimes you will find the same Dhatu. See, the Dhatu is, what is the Dhatu? Bhi Dhatu. The Bhi is, Bakara is Mahaprana, right? Bakara is Mahaprana. That Bakara is duplicated. Two times it comes. Bha-bha. When it comes two times, the first Bhakara, Mahaprana, will become Alpaprana. Remember that. So you get Alpaprana Bhakara. Whereas in Dadat already it is Alpaprana. So the Alpaprana remains as Alpaprana. No problem. All these are simple clues, hints you can remember with this. The Dhatu is repeated twice, and the first one, if it is Mahaprana, become Alpaprana. So Bibhi, that's how it becomes. It is like this. The third gana, B is a Dhatu. I'm just right typing here. So it gets duplicated. When it's duplicated, you get BB. Then this Mahaprana B will become Alpaprana B. Becomes B. Then BB. After that, whatever happens, let it happen. But you see, Bibha, that Bha-Bha, Mahaprana, then you can understand it's duplication. Duplication, when does it happen? It's happened only for the Dhatus in the third gana. All these are some hints you can remember with this. We'll see third gana, that we'll see their derivation. But now we can remember like this. Okay, continue. So, Bibhyataha. Ke Bibhyataha?
Balaha.
Bibhyataha Balaha. Tavanti. They run. Afraid of?
Sarpa.
Sarpa. So Sarpa is Panchami. Apadana. Apadana for Dhavana Kriya or for what?
Bibhyat Kriya.
Yeah, for Bibhiti. Sarpa Bibhyataha. Afraid of snakes. Fearing from snakes. They run. Okay, continue.
Chatraha. Rundataha patam likanti.
Rudantaha.
Rudantaha. Rudantaha patam likanti. Vyapadam is likanti. Chatraha likanti. Patranti rudantaha. So it is while crying, the boys write the lesson.
Yes. Continue.
Bhaktaha japam purvantaha. Anandam anubhavanti. Anubhavanti is Kriyapadam here. Experience. So, Bhaktaha anandam anubhavanti. And japam kurvantaha. Kurvanta is chatranta. So, while doing japa, the devotees experience joy.
Yes. Continue.
Archakaha Tirtam Dadataha Upavishanti. Upavishanti is Kriyapadam here, Bahuvachanam. Archakaha Upavishanti, the priests sit. So Tirtham Dadataha. Here again, third Gana Dhatu, Dadataha. That is, while giving Tirtham, the priests sit.
Yes.
Vidyartinaha Shikshakebhyaha Bibhyataha Grihapatam Samapanam Kurvanti. Samapanam.
Completes.
Complete. So Kurvanti is the Kriyapadam here. Samapanam Kurvanti. Complete the Grihapatam, which is homework. So Vidyartinaha Grihapatam Samapanam Kurvanti. Here Kshatranta is Bibhyataha. So, Shikshakebhyaha Bibhyataha. So, fearing the teachers.
Yes.
Fearing the teachers, the students complete the homework.
Next person, Sumati. Yeah.
Abhimaninah Pakshasya Dvajam Apaneshu Bhagnantah Agre Gachanti. So, Gachanti is the main Kriyapadam. Ke Gachanti. Apneshu Gachanti.
Ke Gachanti.
It's Apneshu is.
Apneshu is market.
Market, okay.
That's okay, that'll come later. Gachanti, ke gachanti.
Abhimaninaha gachanti.
What is a pratipadikam? What vibhakti is abhimaninaha? What vibhakti, what vachanam?
It's 1-3 letters like karin shabdaha.
Very good, yes. Abhimanaha asya asti iti abhimanin. Meaning is?
Abhimanaha, that means
that is one stick who has, okay. You understand the meaning of the sentence?
No, Sharanji.
Anybody?
Yes.
Followers are leading.
Yes. What's the translation? You can just, the simple translation.
The proud people go ahead.
Huh? Proud people.
Abhimaninaha is proud people.
What the full sentence? Meaning of the full sentence. Yes, Sundarji.
Followers are leading with while carrying the flag.
Exactly. It's good. It almost come. Yes. So Abhimaninaha is
the party's flag.
Party. Okay. The party people. Pakshasya Dvajam means their paksha, their party. Paksha is party. Holding the flag. Pakshasya Dvajam. Okay. Apneshu Badnantaha. Badnantaha Apneshu is the market. Tying the flags of the party. Abhimaninaha, who has got Abhimana, the party. You can say followers. They go forward. That's the main translation.
Oh, okay, Shanji. I know Dvajam is flag, but I know how to connect it.
Yeah, Pakshasya that means the particular side, the party. Paksha is party here. Flag of the party. Tying the flag of the party, Apaneshu, in the market, they go forward.
They go forward.
Now you can do the grammar part.
Yeah. Here, the Gachanti is the main Kriyapadam. Abhimaninaha Gachanti. Ke Gachanti is Abhimaninaha Gachanti.
Yes.
And Bhagnantaha is Shatranta. So, Pakshasya Dvacham Apaneshu Bhagnantaha. That means, Pakshasya, as you said, it is party's flag. So, it's a 6-1. And Dvacham is the karma for dying. So, it is 2-1.
Yes. Very good.
And Apneshu is the 6-3. It's Bahuvachnam. Markets.
7-3.
I'm sorry. 7-3. So, it's Bahuvachnam of Saptami. So, it will be
Pakshasya Dvajam Apaneshu Badrantaha Abhimanya Agre Gacchanti. That's all. While tying okay.
The party's flag. Markets, party flag. Markets.
While tying the flag of the party in the market. Abhimanya, the followers move forward.
Okay. We're tying the party's flag in the market.
Yes.
Followers move forward. Okay.
Sharanti, one question.
Yes.
Apaneshu will be on the shops.
On the shops, yes. They tying the flags in the shops.
Because market will be a singular, so Apaneshu is Saptami Bahuvachan. So Apaneshu will be on the shops.
Apaneshu will be? I didn't get you.
On the shops.
Yeah, on the shops. Market. In the markets, they say that's it. Shops are Apana. Apana is also. Vipani is market. Apana is a shop. Okay. So Apana is shop. Right? Apana is a shop. So while tying flags in the shops, they move forward. Vipani is market.
Okay. While tying the flag on the market, on the shops, the followers move forward.
Yes.
The next one. Saha karyam kartum shaknuvan api tushnim tishtati. Your tishtati is the main kriyapadam. Kaha tishtati, saha tishtati. Shaknuvan is the shatranta. So, while observing silence, you know, these two only I left it Sharanji for not doing. Sahakaryam kartum shat. Tushnim is Saha. Silence, right?
Karyam kartum shaknuvan api. Saha karyam kartum. Even though api is there, even though he can, even though he is capable of doing the karya, the work.
Oh, he is Saha silent.
Tushnim. He remains idle.
Silent.
Okay. Doesn't do.
So even though he can do, how do you say it?
Even though he is able to do the work, he remains silent.
Okay. Even though he is able to do the work, he remains silent. Okay. The next one, Shankaraha Pradeshika Bhasham Janan Api Swamatru Bhashaya Eva Uttaram Datati. So Datati is the main Kriyapadam. Kaha Datati is Shankaraha Datati. Janan is the Shatranta. I have written, even knowing the local language, Shankara gives the answers by his mother tongue, I have written.
Yeah. Pradeshika Bhasham. Pradeshika is national language.
National language, okay.
Pradeshika Bhasham Jananapi Shankaraha Swamatra Bhashaya Eva Uttaram Dadati. Okay.
Then, Sarveshaha Nutanan Anubhavan Prapnuvan Karyashrenyam Agre Gachati. So all these four only I left it, Sharanji, and those four I got it now.
okay,
so
obtaining all kinds of new experience, it yes. goes up in ranks.
Yes, that's what it is.
Oh, Prapnuvan Karya.
Sarveshaha Nutana. Nutanan is new. Nutanan Anubhavan Prapunvan. All Sarveshaha, all the people. Agre Sarveshaha. Agre Gachanti. Okay. Must be. Sarve Shaha Agre Gachanti. And change it now. Okay.
Okay.
Sarve. Make it. Sarve. Nutanan Anubhavan Apnavantaha नूतनान् अनुभवान् प्राप्नुवन्तः सर्वे कार्यश्रेण्याम् अग्रे गच्छन्ति. कार्यश्रेणी इज़ द रैंक इन द ऑफिस. कार्यश्रेणी सो अग्रे गच्छन्ति मीन्स् दे गो फॉरवर्ड मीन्स् दे प्रमोट. So gaining new experiences, all the people, they go up in the rank.
Oh.
Rank or the rank of the Karya Shreni is the rank, the corporate rank, the ladder of Agrikachanti. They go forward in they move forward, they go promote, they go forward in the ranks.
Okay, gaining new experiences, all move forward in the ranks.
Yes.
Okay. Then, Panguhu Dandam Grignan Marke Grignan Marke Chal Grignan. Okay, yes. Grignan Marke Chalati. So, Chalati is the main Kriyapadam. Kaha Chalati, Panguhu Chalati. Grignan is the Kshatrantha. So Dandam Grignan, while holding the staff, flame goes in the path.
The path.
Holding the staff, flame goes in the path or path.
Yeah, the lame person.
Goes in the path.
Yes. Marge Chalati. Yes, next person. Krishnanji.
नर्तकः पादयोः किंकिणीं बद्धन् शीघ्रं धावति. सो नर्तकः धावति, सो डांसर रन्स फास्ट. सो व्हाइल टाइंग द एंकलेट्स टू द लेग्स डांसर रन्स फास्ट.
धावति और द जंप आल्सो.
ओके,
व्हाइल डांसिंग दे जंप राइट. नर्तकः धावति पादयोः. What vibhakti padayoho?
Shashti dvivachanam.
Yes. Padayoho kinkinim baddhanan shigram davati. Okay.
Dushtat bibhyat karmakarah karye dosham karoti. So karmakarah karoti. Dosham karoti. Dushtat bibhyat. So fearing bad omen, the worker makes mistakes.
Yes. Dushta is the Dushta Purusha also.
Oh, fearing bad people. Okay.
Dushta. Dushta Vibhyat. So Dushta is Panchami. Vibhyat is third Gana. Therefore, it is one. Karma Parha Karoti. Doshan Karoti. They make mistakes. Yes.
Pita patantam balam drishtva harshati. Main kriya padam is harshati. Pita harshati. So balam drishtva. So after seeing the reading boy, father rejoices.
Yes.
Patantam is 2x1.
Yes. Patantam 2x1.
Sharanji, can we also translate it as the father who reads is happy.
Father
in his boy.
Father.
Patantam pita. Can we say patantam pita? Balantam
is 2x1. Pita is 1x1.
Okay. So it should be patantam pita.
Yes, it should be patantam pita if it is. Then it's
yeah. Okay.
Then continue.
Janaha vanam gacchantam ramam avalokya rodanti. Main kriyapadam is rodanti. Janaha rodanti. So avalokya rodanti. So now gacchantam is again 2x1. So vanam gacchantam
rodanti is a mistake. It should be rodanti. Okay. Roditi, ruditaha, rodanti only is there is no rodanti. Must be okay. Rudanti. Okay.
So vanam vanam gacchantam ramam janaha avalokya rudanti. So after while seeing Rama going to forest, going towards forest, people cry.
Right. Vanam gacchantam ramam avalokya. Seeing the Rama going to the forest. So vanam is the karma for gamana kriya of Rama. So having seen the Rama go into the forest, people cry. Okay. But seeing the Rama, that will be better. Seeing the Rama, they cry.
Hmm.
Translation will be better. Similar to the previous one also. Drishtva, seeing the boy leading, father is happy. Okay. They continue.
Arakshakaha apaharantam choram badnanti. Main kriyapadam is badnanti. So arakshakaha, policeman tie the thief. So aparantam choram, again 2 by 1. So
tie the stealing thief.
Sorry.
Okay. Next person, Sundarji.
Saha patantaha balam drishtva hasati.
That is a mistake. I have to find out the mistake now.
Okay. Balam, that is patan. Patan patantau patantaha. No. Patataha balam drishtva.
Saha.
Patataha balam drishtva saha hasati.
What is patataha?
It is
start from the main kriyapadam as question and then fill in the
saha hasati.
Asati, okay.
Saha hasati.
Saha drishtva asati. Right? Having seen.
Yeah, having
seen. Kam drishtva.
Balam drishtva.
Balam drishtva. Then what happened to the boy?
Balam drishtva patat.
Yeah.
Falling boy.
Yes.
Patataha balam.
Patataha is what vibhakti.
Sorry.
Balam is what vibhakti. Patataha is
what bala. Patantam bala.
Patantam.
Patantam balatha.
Patantam.
Patantam balam.
Balam, that's all. Patantam balam drishtva.
Patantam balam drishtva saha hasati.
Yes. Sometimes I think Ashuddha Vakya should be given to understand to understand things. Patantam is 2-1. Why? Because Balam is 2-1.
Balam.
Qualifying Bala. Okay. Continue.
Yapruvantam megam drishtva mayuraha nrityanti. Mayuraha nrityanti. Vyapnuvantam megam drishtva. That is raining clouds or
vyapnuvantam? Clouds? Okay. Rain is not mentioned here.
Yeah.
Vyapnuvantam is?
Gathering cloud.
Yes. Pervading, gathering. You can say gathering clouds. Seeing the clouds.
Seeing gather. The clouds gather.
Yes.
Peacocks are dancing.
Yes.
Dhavantam mrigam Ramaha anusarati.
Yes.
Ramaha anusarati. Dhavantam Ramaha dhavantam mrigam anusarati. That is jumping animals. Ramaha anusarati. Anusarati means he
follows.
Follows. Anusarati. Oh, yeah. Rama follows the jumping animal or running animal.
Yeah, one animal only. Davantam. Davantam mrigam Ramaha anusarati. Okay.
Nrityantam mayuram avalokya sarpaha palayanti. Sarpaha palayanti.
Palayanti is
Palayanti means
escape or run away.
Snakes run away having seen the dancing peacock.
Yes. Drityantam mayuram avalokya. Seeing the peacock, seeing the dancing peacock, snakes palayanti.
Navanitam chorayantam krishnam gopi babasti.
Yes.
Babasti is...
I have to check the kriya padam. Anyway, I don't know about this kriya padam. Maybe I can give.
Is it blaming?
Blaming, yeah, abusing. Nindati, you can make it. Simple. I'll check this kriya padam later. Babasti is there. I don't think it's a mistake, maybe. You can say nindanti.
Yeah, I couldn't find it in the dictionary. It was not.
Batsayati, that would be good. I think that is what I will come. Okay. So this may be a mistake. Nindanti or Batsayati, you can say. This I will find out.
It is there, Sharanji. Babasti is there in the.
What is the Dhatu?
But I saw in the dictionary only, Sanskrit dictionary.
I will find out Idhatu. It could be Bhatsa, yeah. Something. Anyway, fine. So you can now can say Nindati or Bhatsa, Bhatsayati.
Gopi Nindati.
Or Tarjayati, threatens.
Yeah. Gopi Nindati. Gopi Krishnam Nindati. Navanitam Chorayantam Krishnam. Gopi Nindati. Gopi scolds the scolds Krishna who steals butter.
Yes. Navanitam is 2-1. For the Kriya?
For the Kriya.
Chorayantam, Chorayantam Krishnam. Krishna who steals. Navanita, Gopi, threatens. But Sayati. Next person.
Yes, Archayantam Bhaktam. Devaha Anugrihnati. Anugrihnati is the Kriyapadam. So, Devaha Anugrihnati.
Anugraham Karoti.
Karoti. Blesses we can take. Or?
Yes, that's what it is. Yes.
God blesses Devaha Anugrihnati. Archayantam Bhaktam. Archayantam is the, that is 2-1 Shatrantha. Yes. So Bhaktam is also 2-1. God blesses the devotees who are praying. Here, the devotee who is praying.
Yeah. God bless, Bhagwan blesses the praying devotee or worshipping devotee. Okay, continue.
Uttaram Ajanantam Chatram Guruhu Utstapayati. Utstapayati is the Kriyapadam. Kaha Guruhu Utstapayati. Teacher encourages. Chatram 2-1. Ajanantam is Shatrantha 2-1. Teacher encourages the student who knows the answer.
Really? Encourages?
It's not like... Utstapayati means...
what is... Utstapayati. Asking him to stand up on the bench.
Oh, okay, okay.
Why does the teacher ask the student to stand up?
Oh, he doesn't know the answer?
Yes.
Okay.
Uttaram Ajanantam. What is Ajanantam?
And a negative A comes, no? So,
Janantam is?
Knows. So, yeah. Knowing, here it is, not knowing.
Ajanantam, 2-1. Uttara. Qualifies the boy. Uttaram Ajanantam Chatram. So, the boy who doesn't know the answer. Tam, Gurum, Utstapayati. Ask him to get up. Or Utstapayati means he places him. Abo means asking him to stand up on the bench.
Okay.
Not encourages. Opposite meaning.
Yeah, fully opposite meaning I gave.
Okay.
Full sentence. Gayantam gayakam janaha prashamsanti. Prashamsanti, that is praise. People, janaha, akha, kej prashamsanti, janaha prashamsanti. So people praise. Gayantam, that is the shatrantha. Gayakam, that is 2-1. People praise the singer who is singing.
Yes. Who sings? People praise the singing singer. Okay, continue.
Next, Vishayam Smarantam Bhashanakaram Drishtva Sarve Hasanti. Vishayam Smarantam Bhashanakaram Drishtva Sarve Hasanti. Hasanti is Kriyapadam. Ke Hasanti Sarve Hasanti. Smarantam is Shatrantha, 2-1. Vishayam Smarantam, that is remembering the news.
Okay.
Bhashanakaram Drishtva, looking at the speaker, remembering of the news, the people laugh. No.
The sentence is, I don't know, very peculiar. Vishayam smarantam bhashanakaram drishtva sarve asanti. Maybe they very contextual.
Sharanji, all... should it not be vismarantam?
Even
seeing the speaker forgetting the topic.
That's what even I took it.
Vismarantam.
That would be inappropriate. I'm adding V. Okay.
Okay.
The speaker is speaking, suddenly forget the topic.
Yeah.
That would be better. Yes.
Okay. Looking at the speaker, forgetting the topic, the people laugh.
Yes.
People were laughing.
People laugh in present tense only.
Okay.
Are laughing.
Yeah. Are laughing. Then, Bhavan kridataha balakan pashyatu. Bhavan pashyatu. You see the boys playing.
Yes. Kridataha is what vibhakti?
Kridataha is dvitiya vibhakti bahuvachanam.
Because Balakhan is there, therefore.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then next one.
This mistake we do. Balakhan is there, therefore we try to add Numakama. No, Balakhan is 2-3. Up to 2-2 only it is Sravanamastana. Numakama will come. After that, no Numakama. So Kridataha, don't get confused with Pratama vibhakti. Possible. Sometimes you may take it as Pratama Bhakti. If it is Pratama Bhakti, Kridan. If it is Trilinga, what will be? Suppose if it is Trilinga, Bhavati Pashyatu. Bhavati Pashyatu. If it is Balakan, suppose if I say Balikam, then what will be the Trilinga?
Oh, it's Kridanti. So Nadihi. So Kridantihi.
Only okay. I said Balikam. Anyway, you're saying Balika. Kridantihi. Yes, that's what it is. Bhavati. Bhavan. Kridati. Kridatihi. Balikaha. Pashyatu. Becomes Kridatihi. Because Pratipadigam is Kridanti.
Kridanti.
Kridantihi, not Kridatihi. Kridantihi. Okay.
Kridantihi. Tihi, yeah.
Yes, 2-3. Pratipadigam is Kridanti. 2-3 is Kridantihi. So, Bhavan, Kridantihi Balikaha Pashyatu. Okay. Understand?
Yeah.
Yes. Continue. I think the next person now. Ramaji.
Yeah. 63. Tushnim Tishtataha Karmakaran Swami Akshipati. Swami Akshipati. Akshipati verb Kriyapadam. So Akshipati is the insults, Sharanji.
Yes, Akshipati insults or scolds only. It throws away, dismisses him.
Dismisses, okay.
Shit means to throw. Akshipati is dismisses.
Dismisses, okay. The master dismisses karmakaran, tushnim tishtataha karmakaran. The workers who are idle,
Who are idle. Now, so I'm going to say if it is karmakari, Srilinga.
Tishtanti karmakari. Bahuvachanam is tishtantyaha. Sorry, tishtantihi karmakarihi.
Yes.
Dvitiyavo.
Yes.
So, Samyak uttaram vadataha balakan acharyaha shlagate. Shlagate is the kriyapadam. Acharyaha shlagate. Balakan shlagate. Samyak uttaram vadataha balakan. So, the teacher praises the boys who are telling the answers well.
Yes. Who answers well. So, all these places you see the Bhagavachanam, 2-3, Dutiyavati Bhagavachanam. So, therefore, no Namahama, Vadataha, Tishtataha.
Vadataha,
Continue.
Vedam Rakshataha Panditan, Kova Namaneti, Manayati.
Respects.
Respects, okay. Who does not respect the scholars who are protecting the Vedas? Vedam Rakshataha Panditam. So, Dvitiya Vibhakti Bhagavachanam here.
Yes.
Then, Nindataha Durjanan Janaha Duri Kurvanti. Janaha Duri Kurvanti. People chase.
No. People keep away.
Keep away, okay.
Duri means Dura is distance. Duri Kurvanti is keep them away. Place them at a distance.
So people keep away.
Excludes. Don't include them.
Okay. Exclude. People excludes the bad people who are scolding or who are blaming. Yeah,
abusive.
Abusive, okay.
Anyway, abusive, it's abusing Durjanan. People keep them away. Yes. Nindataha is 2-3. Okay.
Then, Nyayam Anusarataha Adhikarinaha Sarve Adhriyante. Sarve Adhriyante. All respect. Adhikarinaha, the officers. It is Bhagavachanam, Vidya Vibhakti. No. Sarve Adhikarinaha. All the officers respect. No.
Sarve Adhriyante. Sarve Adhikarinaha Adhriyante. Okay. Anyway, you have to read a sentence again to understand that. Sarve Adhikarinaha Adhriyante. Ke Adhriyante, Sarve Adhriyante. All people respect. Whom do they respect?
Adhikarinaha.
Adhikarinaha is what? Karma.
Karma, Adhikarinaha.
So therefore, Adhikarinaha. So, Karin Chabdavati. Kari Karinav Karinaha. Karinam Karinav.
Karinaha.
So, 2-3. Adhikari, Adhikarinav, Adhikarinaha. Adhikarinam, Adhikarinav.
Adhikarinaha.
That is what it is here.
2-3.
For that only the Kshatrantha adjectives are there.
Yeah. Anusarataha.
Yes.
So the all respect the officers who are following the justice.
Yes.
Likkataha Chatran Ma Ahvaya. Ahvaya is the Kriyapadam. This is Madhyama Purusha. Lotlakara.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
Lotlakara only.
So don't call Likatah chatran, the students who are writing.
Yes, don't call the writing boys.
Oh.
Okay. Next person. I think we can stop here. 69. Please do this homework. Done. We'll see it in the next class. The preceding sentences, okay, you can try it in Sri Linga if you can. And Sri Linga, we are going to see all the preceding sentences. You can try to convert that into Sri Linga. Like Likataha Chatran is there. Suppose if we make it to Chatraha, Chatra is female students. Then what will be the Chatrantha? Dash Chatraha Ma Akhvaya. Chatraha ma akhvaya. So what will be there?
Likantihi chatraha.
Likantihi chatraha ma akhvaya. Tvam ma akhvaya. Tvam is the karta. You don't call the girls who are writing. Right? So you can try the previous sentences with strilinga. Any problem with that, you can let me know. So, stop here. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi
धन्यवाद
Three rules covers all the possibilities, all the dhatus of all the kanas for all the lingas.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's a very crispy, very highly crispy sutra. Yeah, really sutra means this is sutra. You can develop this into, so that's what the whole Kshatrantha file is. Development of this three sutra only with a lot of examples.
Okay.
The sutra is Achir Nadyor Nu. That is the.
Okay. I'll go through it.
Nadi is a sanya. Nadi, E Sri Linga has E Pratyah. Sri Linga Pratyah has got a sanya, Nadi.
Okay.
So when Nadi Nadi follows, then Kshatra will take Numagama. And okay. If it is preceded by Shab or Shan, then Numagama is a must. If it is not a Shah portion, suppose if it is Shah, then Nummagama is optional. Okay. Therefore, only for the first Gana, sixth Gana, for the first Gana, fourth Gana, Nummagama you will find in Sri Linga. It's a must. For sixth Gana, Nummagama is optional. Therefore, you have two forms of Pratipadika.
Mm-hmm.
But for the other Ganas, there is no question, no Nummagama.
This is for
Sri Linga. Napumsakalinga. Okay. We will see Napumsaka Linga, what happens.
Okay.
Napumsaka Linga, you will get Numagama even in 1, 2 and 1, 3. And finally, 2, 2 and 2, 3 you will get. Dvitiya Vyakti also gets, Dvivachan also gets Numagama. We will see that. We'll talk about that.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Mother Kinesh in the website.
Sorry?
That 7180, the rule you said, not much explanation in that Ashtaya, the site.
Yes, that's it. It's not difficult, but takes some time to understand. So we should have the background of Kshatra and Shanak to understand that. We will see that.
Okay.
In Ashtadhyayi, we are not going to see that. It takes later. Must let us understand the sutra. I mean, not sutra. Understand how it is. Then that's why I said these three sutra, so much information, tightly packed, amazing. These three. One of the the section which I appreciate is three, the Kshatrantha of you covered the Kshatrantha. Amazing.
Okay.
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 धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद विशाल जी
धन्यवाद.